Wow. Oh my gosh. You know, I was really nervous for James because we'd only been rehearsing twice this week, and obviously I'm his vocal coach.